important because we wanted to get everyone round here, and because the police had issued a fresh appeal, we wanted to do the same. Things can change in a year, so anyone who didn't come forward to speak to the police before may well want to do that now. And even if they do feel scared to do that, they can do it anonymously through Crime Stoppers, and just release balloons with messages on in hopes that they get to Keelan and we can see them. It's as fresh today as it was the day it happened. People say things get easier with time, and that's not true. It gets harder, obviously. We haven't seen Keelan now for such a long time, and we miss him. We miss him a great deal. So it doesn't get easier. Obviously, you have to carry on because we've got other kids, and we both have to take care of other children, so you just have to get through it.
What would your message be to other teenagers, maybe who are in the
This life's not a game, and that's what they're doing. They're treating life as a game. And the thing is that it could be their sibling that was getting to the wrong crowd, and this happened to them, or cousin, or worse still, when they get older and have kids, it could be their child. It's just not an avenue you really want to go down. You know, losing your life is a big deal, and you don't need to just think of yourself, you need to think of your family as well, your parents and everybody else that's affected when something like this happens. It's just not worth carrying them on. It's just not worth it at all.
I'm just still hoping that we can get justice for Keelan.
We will get justice for Keelan. We won't stop until we get justice for Keelan. We won't stop. We'll carry on fighting. That's what we're here for. We're his parents, and we have to look after him. And that's what we're going to have to do.
Just basically that they shouldn't be scared if they know anything, even if they do it anonymously. They should get in contact with the authorities. They shouldn't feel scared or intimidated by whoever. Because there's no need.
And how important was it for you to be here with your family and friends and release the deal yesterday?
Very important. Yeah, very important. Because, I mean, it was a life, wasn't it? So it's very important that my family and friends are still actively, you know, involved in remembering Keelan, and I hope it goes on, because, you know, he was a loved person, so, yeah, it's still there.
Thank you.
Yeah, and I'm here today. To pay respects to Keelan's family and remembering the son that the mother has lost, and the father and brother and sister. And I'm here today to give that respect.